we there inside. And that's so we start the workshop. Two people there inside studio, yeah. Two people where we so now they hear the song. We get Alpha P.
Yes, sir.
Alpha P. Amakadumi so. Mapaloma. Chikari overload. Mapaloma. Why Chikari overload?
I didn't say overload. I said she carried all my love.
Oh, she carried all your love?
Yeah.
Okay, me, I'm just overload.
Yeah. I went to perform in one time in Abuja, and everybody was singing overload. I'm like, eh? Who is that?
So I get Idahams and Alpha P for inside the studio with me. And Idahams, just bring a new one. God win.
I
did wait for you.
Please don't waste time. My heart open. Make you enter.
Yes.
Thank
you for saying a better person enter. All right. Okay. So in the arms, what make you sing that one?
Me, you know, say no matter how much you get, if your partner not be the right person for you, everything will go drain down. Okay. So me, I look for that loyal girl. You understand? For people too, we always, you know. When they see fine car, they see fine babe, fine couples, you know, they ask themselves, God, when is my own turn? Okay. So I sing on their behalf, I sing on myself.
Okay.
On myself, brother.
So, all right, I'm going to ask you one question. What did the latest EP where you don't drop?
A Man of Fire, James.
And the other remix with Faz the Bad Guy. And you don't do one of recent or the Latin one?
Yes, so that one, a Latin version of Man of Fire.
You know, sir, I really like that one you do with Faz the Bad Guy.
I know.
Mm. Why it is I like him?
Because I didn't get your tweet. According to you, say people that accuse you say I buy land. I'll be the governor.
You can be tomorrow. Maybe governor of music.
Yeah, the governor. You understand? So, yeah.
So, your latest EP, and The Man on Fire, the original, the remix, yeah, and the Latin version, and also God When.
Yeah, so.
Okay.
So.
And Alpha P, what did you not drop for the recent times?
Yeah. I just dropped my new single, Oh No. Mm-hmm. It's like my first single of the year, so yeah. I did push some heavy, you know.
And it gets on things we don't do it for the recent time, coming to America.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah.
Peaches remix with Mastercraft and Omale.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's like, it's been a good year for music so far, as long as my fans are involved. It's been a good year.
Now around 2019, I begin hear your music.
Yeah, as when I dropped my first official EP.
That one, Paloma.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And how many songs you don't get so far?
So far, I never count. So where is this?
Never count.
It's
all
a
right.
Couple.
You get tonight, then you get one. You do Starboy, number one. To me, who are you? Future you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Also, you get more Quarantine.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You also get Vibe With Me.
This guy get all my songs.
You get Mustang. Pray.
Yeah. You have all of them.
You get Peaches.
Yeah, Peaches.
And the last one, Oh No. Oh No. Oh, you didn't surprise me. I get all your...
We get all my drums. Uh-huh. Like, it's even the one I never
hear. Even the one where you never even sing. I don't sing.
Wow.
Madu.
Hey, even I got management.
They, even the one where they write.
I'm very good.
All right, okay. We'll feel like Alpha P with this one when you call Oh No. I know when you hear them. You know it's at the top.
I did wait for you. Make you enter me.
It happens to look the weather. I did the raining, the red. So.
No, I'm not surprised. No, surprised.
When you see good music, you like this song. You know, it's a very good music. You tell somebody, I did wait for you. Make you enter. My heart, they open. Alpha P, I want to ask you something.
Yes, sir.
That song. You go, tell me that phrase. Tell me what you're waiting for. You don't want to wait. You think they sound like Ronaldo? You want your thing to sound
hold
like.
Hold on, tell me what you mean. I no go do for love. Anything you tell me, I go do full stop. Biggie money, me, I know if you do. Oh, no, baby. Yeah.
Okay. Because somebody was saying they sound like. The other I said, not with that effort.
No.
Not with that effort. No, you mean another thing for love.
Child friendly music.
Okay. Child friendly music. For love. That one did very good. Okay. All right. 0902609027 and 0809111927. I'm Awa Sabandu. 0704499427. Idahams and Alpha P, different inside studio. Yeah. And you'd always ask me, say, they always play their song today. They don't come. All right, somebody there online. Hello.
I greet you,
my brother. What's up?
From Jerry.
Hey, what's up, my dear? Fan. Thanks, so always keep on drinking water. Let
mind
your
business. Thanks, bro.
All right, okay. Alpha P, somebody don't tell you, say you get different voice before?
Not really. It was just like when I came out, the first time I dropped in 2019, a lot of people have different opinions about my sound because it was new. And they were trying to align it with something they were used to. So they were bringing like a lot of names. They were like Malik Berry. They were like, whoa. They were like putting a lot of names together. And I was like, okay, this is cool because like it happens with every new sound. Because since you can't explain it, your brain automatically tries to put it into something that you are used to. So I think that was the last time in 2019. I think since then I haven't really heard.
Okay, let me check this call. Hello? Hello?
Hello, Pikin.
Yes, hold the line.
Hello, boy.
What's your name?
Life Money.
Okay, all right. Life Money.
Life Money, I beg. Gash me money, I beg. Thank God, sir, to hear your voice like this. How far are
you? I'll be planning for you.
Oh, thanks, man.
All right, I can hear you.
I eat too much.
All right, okay. Don't forget to WhatsApp me there, 0704499427. All right, another call. Hello?
Hey, Pichi.
Who's the line?
Good morning. Now, Daniel, from Pitori.
Okay, Daniel, we hear you.
Idahams.
Yes, so damn, sorry, yeah, you. Me and Alpha P.
Music, well, with the film.
Thanks, man. Hope you
very much.
Mind your business.
God will guide
you. Yeah, me. You hear me, so?
I think you go sing somewhere that they use find trouble. When they fight for the public yard, hey, I know why they jealous me. Drink water, mind your business. Use that energy for yourself. I think I can't somewhere go sing with that. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, who's the line?
Good afternoon, PK. My Chris from Oji.
Okay. Did they hear you?
Yeah, good afternoon.
Oh, Alpha P, me, the Hamson Alpha P, they hear. What's up?
Hello.
Who they hear you?
Okay. I beg, I hope for you, and enjoy your music.
Oh, thanks.
Like, anytime I listen to the music, they remind me of all those Lagos guys. And they really make what I call trash of gonna too much.
Thank you. We try our best, my brother. Hope say they fine, Sha. Hope say they're alright.
Hello?
Hope say they fine.
Yes, they're fine.
Okay, all right.
Thanks for the call.
Thank you.
All right. Okay. All right, we're sitting inside the studio with Idahams and Alpha P inside the studio. Alpha P, they here. Maybe they don't know the song, maybe because most of them, Idahams. Maybe when they get to hear this one, they will remember this guy, Alpha P. They will get to know the song. No, hear this one, Paloma from Alpha P.
Much more stuck. I know they listen, you know. Them know they pay my bills. So I drink water and mind your business. Use that energy for yourself. Here comes the man of fire.
All right, okay. Man of Fire, the remix with Faz the Bad Guy. If you do Nigeria Idol. Nigeria FM Idol. Una go grease sign me.
Yes, now. As long as you already know, we go, we'll go judge you now.
Yeah. Okay, man, see, man.
Yes, now.
Hello.
I'm not ready. You say no one, you know what? Make us feel less about ourselves. Make you not go back. You know,
so, no, very nice. Drink water, mind your business. Use that energy for yourself. Here comes the man of fire. Drink water, mind your business. Use that energy for yourself. Here comes the man of fire.
Abaka.
I saw this life, baby.
No, Amaka.
Okay. Amaka do me so. My paloma. She carry all my love. My paloma.
Man, 10, 10 man, over 10, man, 10 over 10. Man, man, 10 over 10, 10 over 10.
Oh, no. Somebody in the line, hello. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, who the line?
That's
me, Chris.
I'm back.
Okay, all right. We hear you.
Okay, I'm there. I'm like me. Give us some vibes before we come up for the Azeg.
Okay.
If
it not be you, my baby.
Yes, that one.
He don't answer you now. So you don't know where you're from. Okay, say me you do that. If it no be you, my baby. If it no be you, no one else. Where are they lying?
Hello, begin.
Hey, Alpha.
Is that ever bright? Can I come up with you?
Oh, welcome. How are the choppings?
I do.
I dey hate you, my brother. How you dey now?
I dey. I dey your song.
Thank you.
I dey try. At least I am proud of you.
Thank you, my brother.
As you are a state person.
That's so.
Then I am proud of you. Then I am also praying God to help you, for give you more experience, more and more.
Amen.
That you will be going higher and higher.
Amen.
You will be top celebrities.
Amen.
You will be top addicts.
Amen.
I wish you success and good luck in life.
Amen.
Amen.
God bless you. You are doing well.
Amen.
I tap from that prayer.
Amen.
All right.
Okay.
Before we go.
Okay, one more call before we go. Hello.
Hello, Pikin.
Yeah, present.
Happy
Choppings. The Choppings Day. What's your name?
My name is Christa. I come from Pipeline.
Okay.
I like that my two daughters, their song. Especially that the other one, very much like Rema. And they say, I'm Rema, sing that song. I don't know if it's Naimu.
Ah, no, no be Rema.
No be Rema, no Alpha P, man.
I like even this show, they sing during Kwe Tank, where my business. Now that song, I like past. Especially when
fast, you can
say, I am more Christian than Jesus Christ. But that
place
doesn't
kill
me.
I don't think you
like
that kind of place.
Because I mean, let's go up like that. So, Portaco does show peace like that. Not only Lagos, Lagos, everywhere, Lagos.
That's so. We're going to make an apparel, no shaking. No,
okay, no, Allah, now.
Thanks, brother.
Okay.
But no gay don't call since, right?
I don't know. And when I come on, they'll come begin. Hey, where's Alpha P? Nah, Alpha P, they're here. Yo, I don't see them.
Hello. I'm trying to talk to you.
Finally. Ah. Wait to me,
good
your
afternoon.
Name.
Hi,
my name is Amaka.
Hey. Oh,
Amaka.
Amaka do me so. Hey, my paloma.
Such a time. I like to hear you laugh.
I Adam Akara, so that I go balance.
What's up, Adam Akara? Hope you don't say any disappointment.
I don't see the heat.
Okay.
That's so.
How are you doing, Amaka?
Fine.
I like your voice. It sounds very nice.
Thank you.
All right, okay. Wait, you want to laugh? Talk now. Oh, finally. And it comes Yamaka.
You are shy. Like saying I should do me so.
That is bedroom voice, man.
I'm telling you. You know, now when they do, they no call. No be when I will go show now.
Sorry, sorry, I'm a chance. Sorry, I'm a bum bum.
Pikin.
Hello.
Pikin.
Hello.
In Pikin.
Hey, Alpha.
Second in one.
Yes, so presents.
Okay, I somehow treat everybody where they see you.
Okay.
I better play some music for you. Man on fire, man on fire.
I just play and finish. Now you go hear more. You hear that every day.
I need another one.
Okay, which one? The Calabar version or which one?
I don't remember. You don't get plenty music.
Inget version. Inget remix with a fast. Inget Latin version. Then the outside version, they still prepare them. So,
yeah.
On the way.
Just play anyone there for me.
Okay. Okay. All right, okay. No problem.
Thanks, my brother. Thanks for coming.
All right, bro. God bless you. Yeah.
Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks. Thanks.
All right. See, they want more version, so try to do more version. All right, before we come out here, how you see Nigerian music in the next, let me say, 2 years? Alpha P.
Evolving. Definitely getting bigger, getting more recognition. I feel like Afrobeat is taking over the world. In the next 2 years, in the Billboard charts, like globally, we'll have at least 4 to 5 Afrobeat songs in it. Trust.
And it'll be Nigerians.
Trust. One of them from Idahams.
I swear.
And what about 2 years time, they nominate you for Grammy?
They nominate me for Grammy. I'll be honored. Like,
they don't mean I'll be that.
What are Idahams? They nominate you for Grammy.
We'll bring them home. Like, Abby? We'll bring them to Port-Harcourt. Nice, baby.
Idahams, where are you from? Abby, no. Alpha P.
From Benin City, Edo State.
Oba Atokpe.
Ise.
Okay.
Hey. I'm actually Ishan, though. So,
Ishan, yeah. Oh, yeah, man. Onoibi.
Ofure.
Okay.
You know.
We move.
No, this ain't no good. Understand, Ishan.
No, I understand.
You know, I guess some people go to the form say they no fit speak.
I beg you.
No, try speak. Go. When you reach village now, when they speak, they no fit sell you.
I beg you.
And no go to the forest, sere people. He has now son of the soil.
Yes.
Yeah, now he has now. In the inside house from Bonny. In case you don't know him from Bonny. Bonny, yeah. All right, thank you so much. Advice. They always like for advice, like Alpha P now. Somebody meet you. Alpha P, I want to be like you. I want to sing. I want to go into music. Which advice you give them?
I would say, trust God, trust yourself, and work hard. Work harder than your peers, basically. Yeah. Just work and believe in yourself. Just try and be innovative. Try and do something that's not out there, and, you know.
Because some people, they believe that they don't see Alpha P. Maybe they see you now. They don't hear your song. They believe, say, immediately then put mouth for microphone, they'll begin wear bling bling.
Nah.
Begin drive escape. Escalate, drive
It's very possible. Like, no matter where you are from, no matter how old you are, it's very, very possible. Don't even think you are too young or you are too old. It's just hard work. It's just hard work and consistency. And if you have a vision, if you don't have a vision, you have to dream very big.
All right.
Yeah.
Idahams, what about you?
Hey, my brother, don't talk and finish now. Like,
okay.
You know, believe in yourself, believe in God first, and, you know, put in work. Never let anyone tell you, say, you know, if you be the best way, I actually won't be. You understand me? Stay around positive vibes, positive people, we will encourage you, get to the next level. You understand? You know, they always stay green. You understand me? Sometimes people don't know a whole lot that happened from behind the scene. But when you see how happy, you see the hands, you see everything, they're all right. But I'm going to tell you what you do for behind the scene to make sure see who they are there. You're not going to believe them. So just work hard, man. Work hard.
When I was growing up, I get one song where they'd always sing. Muslim, this song. This lady, we've been there with White Clef. That lady, what's her name?
Fuji.
The Fujis. What's that lady name?
Lauren Hill.
You know what she sing, and I know they always forget that song, where she say, if you wanna be somebody,
yeah.
If you wanna go somewhere, you gotta wake up and pay attention. So you have to wake up and pay attention.
Yeah.
And great things start from small beginning.
Of course.
That's what I always tell people. So it's not be easy. Okay, half a piece I get. I like music. If you say my cousin with you, maybe you coach me.
You coach me at this point.
In the arms, go write the song. Then we do. Then in the arms, go prepare the beat. Then we do the song together. All right, thank you so much. And thank you, Universal Music Record.
Thank you so much for having us.
And you get one great person where they behind the scene. They say, you know, all those great people, they know they come inside microphone. They're behind the scenes.